BBC Two. What's the programme?
It's called The Trip. Steve Coogan and Rob Brydon used to do it, but they've taken it to Sky. BBC Two want to do a new version of it, and they've asked if you're interested.
Well, I am interested, but who would I be doing it with then?
Thinking a charismatic actor? Needs to be good at impressions.
I know just the person.
Tell me about this programme we're doing.
Well, we just go to fancy restaurants, talk about our careers.
Yeah.
Do impressions.
Hey, fuck!
We should talk about our careers.
Yeah, go on then.
How's the fake reaction going?
No, I got cancelled.
Got cancelled?
No.
Well, I guess we should do some impressions then. Apparently, we've got to do Michael Caine.
I don't know Michael Caine.
Yeah, it's like a staple impression.
I am Michael Caine. You meant to blow the bloody doors off?
No.
Try Ronnie Corbett.
I am Ronnie Corbett. In a big chair for a little man. I'm Ronnie Corbett.
Try me.
I'm Keith Lemon. Welcome to Serenity Two. I'll smash your back doors and you c***.
Is this really working? I don't think it's really working, mate. Maybe Joe's the wrong person for doing impressions.
No, I'm not. How do they end these episodes?
They normally just end it at a very unsatisfying point.
So we're gonna be showing you how to prepare a fucking pizza. You take your phone a pizza company, and you order a pizza.
We'll fucking order it then.
Giovanni, two meat feasts. Then you take one of these fucking door bars and you shove it right up your fucking horse.